A budgetary time bomb. That's one description of the situation facing CapMetro. The transit authority is set to approve a new budget, and it could lead to more cuts in bus service. CapMetro will have to make cuts amid higher fuel prices and a new mandate from state lawmakers to increase its financial reserves. The board is having a public meeting tonight to discuss the budget and the potential cuts. It starts at 5 p.m. at the CapMetro headquarters. That's at 2910 East 5th Street.